So look, we can't go today without mentioning a big TV moment for you this year.
No, we can't.
You played a character on It's a Sin, like incredible. My TV highlight was Emily in Paris, but yours after was kidding. Hate that show. Rude. But it was amazing. You made me cry, man. Well done.
Thank you.
How did it feel?
It was the best experience ever. Like,
right?
I'm still processing it. I loved it so much, yeah.
So, look, inspired by It's a Sin, I've come up with a game called It's a Sin.
Hey!
And basically, this is what happens, okay? So, like, you lot pick a card, and there's a sin on it, and then I ask you a question about when you've committed that sin.
Okay.
You reveal all, and then I sit back and judge you.
But how truthful can we be?
Sounds good.
I don't want no lies. This is a safe space. It's just us four, right? Here.
No one else.
And Tony, the camera guy. Okay. So you go first.
Am I gonna go first? Yeah. Okay. I'll pick this one. Oh, that's a little Mawan.
My Photoshop skills.
Look, that's a little Mawan.
So,
Mawan sloth.
Okay.
Sleepy Mawan.
So sloth, what is the laziest thing you like to do?
Oh, lazy. I guess sometimes I don't like, if I'm having a lazy day, I'll just like stay in bed and not shower.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Is that normal?
I mean, in the last year, that's the most normal
to
thing.
To, bro. You know what I mean? I can't.
What about today?
Today I've definitely showered, okay?
You sure?
Yeah.
all right, so your turn. Are you ready?
My turn?
Please.
Yeah.
Okay.
Any you like.
This one's talking to me. Oh my God.
Is this Photoshop at all?
Yeah. I see. Was talking to you.
Is that just a young selfie you took?
No, I know. I did say Photoshop the photos, guys, but you just picked a real one.
This is steamy.
Yeah, so, Lust, let's talk about... Do you have a... Do you have, I know. Do you have a... Well, you can tell us whatever you want regarding Lust.
Okay.
But if you would like a question, is there like a fictional character that you like Lust over?
A fictional character.
Yeah.
Oh God.
Mine would be Aladdin.
Probably. Yeah. I had a huge crush on Xander from Buffy the Vampire Slayer for a while.
Fair.
Yeah. And Spike.
Mm.
Yeah.
Let's go with Spike.
Spike's a bit sexier, I think.
Yeah. Yes. Spike's much sexier than Xander.
Wait, which one's Spike?
Spike's vampire. The bleach blonde vampire.
Sure. Yeah. I like Spike. My first ever sex dream was Ursula from Little Mermaid.
No!
Like, that's actually true, so.
That's so silly. What does that say?
I don't know. And on that note.
I don't know what it meant at the time either. I was young and it was the start of a very fruitful sex life. Okay.
Yes!
Wow.
Garrett. Okay, well.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
I knew it was gonna be Gluttony. I felt my spirit calling to Gluttony.
Yeah.
This is my Gluttony testimony then, right? Okay, cool.
What's the pick? I wanna see the pick. Or do you
want to
check?
Oh, the colors. Come on, rollers.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Cute.
You get it, people?
Is there anything you've overeaten that you can't look at? Mine's licorice.
Oh, what I can't eat?
Like, you can't look at because you've really overdone it in the past.
Okay. Well, guys, I'm about to get into a story because...
Tell us.
All right. Well, bananas, right?
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, so bananas... I loved bananas as a kid, right? And then, you know, when you're in school and you're just trying to survive.
Yeah.
And so I was like, well, you know, everyone's saying that eating bananas in school is gay. So I ain't eating bananas.
Oh.
And from 15 to 18, I stopped eating bananas altogether. Then when I was 18, I had come out, hi. And I was like, okay, period, let's get these bananas in.
Make up for lost time.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And yet, I developed
crazy.
An intolerance to bananas.
Oh, no.
No.
Babe, this is such an emotional rollercoaster.
Oh, no.
I can't. Can we just...
Do you
so
feel?
You couldn't, and then you couldn't, and then you couldn't.
Right. So we're here now. But on the plus side, I still love plantain.
Mm. There we go.
Okay,
there
semi banana.
Swings and roundabouts, but that's my... Hi. That's my tidbit for that.
That was a good answer.
Who wants to go next? You want it back to you, Ollie?
Do I do not? Okay. Well, let's do this one. We have... Oh, prize. Happy prize, guys.
I tried to make it peacock, but it's more like a smurf. So,
nice.
Pride, what do you brag about the most?
I don't know. My plants? I don't really, I don't know.
You can't. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
What do I brag about? My wardrobe. My bathtub. Sometimes yeah. I do brag about my wardrobe because it's pretty good.
Yeah. Okay. Do you know what? I have to judge you. I mean, to be fair, I asked you the most questions, but I will say you're the most sinful, Ollie.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm the most sinful.
Yeah. And you know what made you really sinful? Is that you weren't self-aware about the pride thing. So that's, I'm so sorry. But you should know that you're the most sinful, but that also means you're the most fun to hang out.
Okay, thank you. Yay!